Chillennium is a 48-hour student game jam. That means it was put on for students by students. People come together and they build a game from start to finish in a very short amount of time, usually 24 to 48 hours.
We had about 40 to 50 people here last year. Turns out there's about 240 people here today. They came from as far as Ohio State, West Virginia, Missouri, all jamming, competing for very coveted prizes.
I love video game design because you're inviting someone else into your mind, and it's so interactive that they want to be in your world too.
Our judges this year are a mixture of industry professionals, people who are experienced game designers, game developers, and also kids aged 10 and up. Kids are actually the best judges. They instantly know whether or not something's fun or not.
The Chillennium experience has been honestly one of the best things I've ever been to. I mean, this is my first time at it, and I love it. It's amazing.
We want to make this sort of the mecca of gaming here so that Texas A&M is really where you need to be if you want to do anything that has to do with gaming and education in the same room.